Hi everyone, I'm Astrologer Renu Sood and today I'm going to talk about the Neech Bhangraj Yoga. It's a very positive yoga, unlike people who think that debilitated planets always give you bad results. No, if you have Neech Bhangraj Yoga, you will have all the good things in your life throughout your life. And if you want to know more about it, stay tuned. So welcome back to my channel and today I'm going to talk about the Neech Bhang Raj Yoga. What is Neech Bhang Raj Yoga? The name itself tells. Neech means debilitation point of a planet and Bhang means cancellation of that thing. So when there is a Neech Bhang Raj Yoga in your horoscope, the debilitation gets cancelled. What is debilitation? Debilitation means the weakest planet, the weakest point of a planet. So a planet is exalted in a sign and a planet is debilitated in a sign. Like moon is debilitated in Scorpio and it gets exalted in Taurus. So what if your moon is in Scorpio but it gets aspect of Mars from anywhere in your chart? So that means a Neech Bhang Raj Yoga gets formed because the debilitation actually gets cancelled. So this is a very simple example that I'm giving for a Neech Bhang Raj Yoga.
This is horoscope of Modi ji, the Prime Minister of India, and we can see a very evident Neech Bhang Raj Yoga being formed in the first house by Mars and Moon. Moon gets debilitated in Scorpio and Mars in its own sign Scorpio, it just cancels its debilitation.
I will give you one more example. Let's say your Mars is debilitated and your Jupiter is sitting with Mars. Mars gets debilitated in Cancer and Jupiter gets exalted in Cancer. So when there is a conjunction of these two planets in the Kendra or the Trikona, a Neech Bhang Raj Yoga will get formed. What are the advantages of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga? The advantages of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga are only if it's formed in the Kendra or Trikona. And if it's formed in the 6th house, 8th house, 12th house, then it's not very effective. But if it's formed in the Kendra houses or the Trikona houses, then it's very auspicious. You will have all the good things of that house. Let's say your Neech Bhang is being formed in the 10th house. So all through your life, you will have a good career. So it's just lucky. Sachin Tendulkar has in his chart a Neech Bhang. So the success just amplifies. You become famous all over the world. So this is the positive side of this yoga. There are three types of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga. First type is when the debilitated planet is sitting with exalted planet. Then a Neech Bhang Raj Yoga is formed in the Kendra or Trikona. The second type of Neech Bhang is when the debilitated planet is getting aspect of an exalted planet from anywhere in the horoscope. That is the second type of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga. And the third type of Neech Bhang is when in the D1 chart, your planet is debilitated. Let's say in your D1 chart, your Mars is debilitated. But in the D9 chart, it gets exalted. So this is also another form of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga. But that is not very effective because D1 and D9, these are both two different charts. So only when the Neech Bhang is formed in the D1 chart, only then it's more effective. So I hope the concept of Neech Bhang Raj Yoga is clear to you all. And yes, my next videos will be on Vastu Shastra. So do subscribe to my channel. If you want consultations, you can just click on the link below. And yes, lot more coming up, guys. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.